I gotta say, XQ undoubtedly has the best sulking face. Did you see his resting sulky face when I went a little bit too hard on him? That was just priceless. I really liked it. He was all. But anyway, you gotta love him. You gotta really, really love him. All right, so in this next segment, I get to ask XQ, like, because he's gotta explain a lot. This guy has gotten away with having the randomest words strung together, or even saying things that we don't understand at all. Like DJ Putiti, like what was that? What does that even mean? So if you've been curious, like I've been curious, well, we're here to find out exactly what some of these lyrics actually meant. I asked the question, stay tuned for the answer. Music video and song lyrics, that's where we are now. Where did the term Putiti come from?
To be honest, it's from a song called Hallelujah. So it was just one of those lines, Sakango Nongo, from the song. So it was like DJ Putiti, DJ Wango Putiti. And then all of a sudden people were like, hey, Putiti, hey, Putiti. And then, yeah. From there, it was just put it.
So it's put the music.
Yeah, just
nothing
put
else.
It. Just put. Okay, can I do, please, can you put it?
Mm-hmm.
Yes, please put it. Yeah, yeah, put it.
All right, Bonzo, it's right. It's NKK. Have you tried this?
We actually did, but not after that. It was a chair afterwards. So it was me and Tamuka and the blacks in the studio, black. Then takanda mulaini. And then afterwards we were like, satrona ubudzoretsura timbotesa. Then we went to showgrounds there. But it's hard. It's really, it's like bonzore re road runner. Bonzore road, it's like a weapon, but orwa munhu nare so ha kana kwambaya munhu. Hey, it's really hard. Yeah. Oh, sweet good guy, no money. Who could take you out?
Vacation. Call love sometimes, dog section. Ice cream, ne chamba no day. Ice cream, ne chamba no day. What does this question mean?
Never heard of.
This was.
Let's talk about it.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Ice cream, ne chamba no day.
No, the thing is just ka street lingo. Kanto anima zi. Chichi, you know, and then the crowd will be like, Chamba, you know, I cried, you know, that shit. If you ask to ask him the Chamba, you know, Chamba. Ice cream, Chamba, 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 Chamba,
Chamba, Chamba, Chamba, Chamba, like a dash.
So it's like a this or like a that. It's just, you know, when you're an artist, sometimes you make up these funny words, but like a this, like a dash, you know, you're just trying to make it sound different. But yeah, it's like this or like that. Like this or like that. Baby, do me good, whoa. You do me good, whoa. My baby, do me good, whoa. You do me.
What? You're crying? No, it's not done. It's not done. There's more coming. More parts are coming. So keep it right here. In fact, yeah, I'm going to put it somewhere here so that you can click and watch out the very next part of this video. Remember to click on the bell if you want any notifications, because trust me, there is so much that we're going to be doing together. It's going to be like we're friends, because we are friends, right? Right? Yeah, we're friends.